Hi friends, today's thought is house for investment versus house for living. This thought came after again discussion with a lot of friends. So I am blessed to live in Delhi, born and brought up in Delhi, and I have my own parental house in Delhi. So that gives me an option not to take any home loan ever in life, and I have never taken. But a lot of my friends take home loans, and right now I'm talking about the first home loan. The first home loan that you take, because people tell me, Vivek, we need to build a house in Delhi or Mumbai because we are working here and we'll continue to work here for our entire life, hopefully. Fine. But where the confusion comes? The confusion comes where people tend to mix house for living and house for investment. And that leverages them a lot. Let me give you a small calculation to elaborate my point. I have a friend of mine who lives in Mumbai and works in South Bombay and intend to live in Bandra, a pretty posh colony. He loves to live there. Now a 2 BHK in Bandra costs 3 crore rupees. Same house is available on rent for 50,000 rupees. Now his family income is 4 lakh rupees a month, out of which he intended to pay 3 lakh rupees as EMI. So basically 75% of your monthly income you are committing to a particular expense, and God forbid if any one person out of the couple loses the job, you are in financial distress. Vis-a-vis, if you live in the same house on rent because you want to live in Bandra and you take a 1 crore rupee home in some other part of Mumbai as an investment where you are paying a EMI of 1 lakh rupees. So now your total fixed outlay is 1 lakh plus 50,000 rupees, which is 1.5 lakh, 40% of your monthly income. For me, it gives you a lot of financial security. It gives you a lot of peace. God forbid, you know, if something goes wrong, you can actually go and live in a house which is slightly distant. You will save your rent. You have your own house for which you have to pay an EMI of 1 lakh rupees only. Vis-a-vis this house, which you have committed to yourself for 3 lakh rupees of EMI. So that is a difference. And that is the clarity that we need to have. What I have seen with a lot of people is they tend to take this house of 3 lakh rupees, be it, you know, Bandra of Mumbai or be it Gurgaon of Delhi NCR, and then they are highly leveraged. I strongly suggest you look at this point again and make sure that you clearly demarcate a house for living versus house of investment. And then it is very, very much possible that you do this kind of readjustment for yourself and you can live a far more peaceful and calm life than what you are doing right now. Thanks a lot.